Here's a hot tip for you. If you ever decide to use the mirror filter on this stupid app, make sure you don't also rotate your phone 90 degrees, because if you do, you might accidentally scar yourself for life.